I recognized Jerusalem as the capital of Israel.
Giving Israel a green light to continue to build and expand settlements in Jerusalem, to continue to demolish Palestinian homes, and to continue to evict Palestinians from their homes.
If you've always felt a deep yearning for Jerusalem, now is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to build the home of your dreams there.